Hey, hi, this is Mo, and once again, welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So, today I'm going to react on the official trailer of Enai no Ki Payam Thota. I have no idea what this means, but this is the official treasure. Sorry, I just said official trailer, but it's not an official trailer, it's an official treasure of this movie. Star cast of Dhanush and Megha Akash, and it's Gautam Vasudeva Menon. I don't know this Gautam Vasudeva Menon, this is a director or the actor. But these are the star cast, and the movie name is Enai no Ki Payam Thota. I think I pronounced it very, very wrong, and I literally apologize, if I literally done a very bad job in pronouncing this name. But I literally apologize for this, because I always apologize on the video, in almost each and every video, especially if it is not Hindi, if it is South Indian movies or some other origin movies which I don't understand the language. So before I always apologize, and this time also I'm apologizing. Please forgive me if I say something wrong about this treasure, because I am literally an illiterate person, especially in this other language official treasure or something like that, other language video. And also I have a little fumbling of pronunciation about this type of odd odd names, and I'm sorry for that, but I'm trying to overcome myself. I'm trying to educate myself about it, and I hope in near future I will do it very correctly. So let's not waste any more time, and let's see what this movie tells us, what this official treasure of this particular movie tells us. Let's go for the video.
அடுத்த 50 செகண்ட்ல இந்த துப்பாக்கியில இருந்து ஒரு தோட்டாயனை நோக்கி பாய போகுது. நான் பண்ண முதல் தப்பு அவளை பார்த்தது. லேகா பார்த்தது தப்பு, பேசினது தப்பு, பழகினது தப்பு. அவளை காப்பாத்தணும்னு நினைச்சது தப்பு.
10 நாள் நீ வந்து என்ன கூட்டிட்டு போ.
24 மணி நேரமும் கண்ணோட தான் சுத்துற.
ப்ளீஸ் ரகு, ப்ளீஸ் ஹெல்ப் மீ, நான் கீழே வந்து செத்துடுவேன்.
இதெல்லாம் தப்புன்னு சொல்றதுக்கு இவனுங்க யாரு? அதான் இறங்கி அடிக்கலாம்னு முடிவு பண்ணியாச்சு.
Okay, so that was a short teaser, the short official teaser of Enai no Ki Payam Thota. And it's the star cast of Dhanush and Megha Akash and Gautam Vasudeva Menon. So this trailer is, I find this trailer that it's a very intense one. And as far as the I'm again trailing, this is a trailer, this is not a trailer, this is the official teaser. I'm sorry for that. So this treasure, tells me that it's a love story, and there are some bad guys, that usual one, some bad guys are chasing after that girl, and this guy, saves this girl, saves his love of life from those bad girls. This is a very short treasure. I haven't seen the trailer. I don't think that the trailer has already been released. I really don't think so. And if this trailer release very soon, I will keep on that, and the trailer will tell us more about the movie. But I love Dhanush. Whatever whatever anybody says about him, I don't care, but I love Dhanush. Although except Dhanush, I can't recognize any of the other actors in this movie. And I love Dhanush because he has, he's not a muscular guy like we usually see, that a muscular guy can only be the hero of this. Indian cinema, Indian movie industry suffers a lot for this reason only, because there was once a time that a muscular guy, a huge body, a huge abs, 2-3 abs, a character is not a villain, a character is not a hero until and unless that character has 2-3 lines of abs. Unless and until that person has painted abs, he can't be a hero, he can't be a villain. So that type of concept used to, Indian cinema used to carry out for such a long period of time. But recently that concept, has modified a little bit. This concept has, has become a little bit of backdated, because, such issues has been realistic issues recently has been shown through the the flow of the Indian cinema, and as a result, more realistic Indian movie has been made. And in this case, I love Dhanush because he is not that type of painted abs type of guy, and he literally plays his role so good, and he literally efficiently plays his character so good. I mean, you can't complain when you see a Dhanush movie. I mean, like, you can't say that, no, my God, he is looking like a, he's so thin, he's looking so odd in the screen. Absolutely not. If you, like that type of, even a girl or even a boy who likes that type of muscular, hero or something like that, muscular idol, idol of heroism, that type of person also, if sees Dhanush on the screen, that type of person also lives in that character. Just because Dhanush usually, takes the character, plays the character so efficiently. That was Dhanush, and I think I should give a very big thumbs up for this upcoming movie. Although please, I would like to take some of your information. If you have any information about this movie, as I told you that I'm a Bengali girl. As people know that I'm a Bengali girl, I'm not a South Indian girl. So I don't know much about this. And if you know much, if you want to share some information about this upcoming movie, which is going to be very, which is going to be released in the early 2017, then please do give those information. Please do share those information with me and also with the other viewers, and in the comment box. Please do comment on the box and share those information about this movie. And if you like my channel, if you like my, if you want to see some of my upcoming reaction videos, exciting upcoming reaction videos, then please do subscribe my channel. Please do click on the link, and if you want to see some exciting videos, some reaction videos that I have done but you haven't seen those reaction videos, then please do click on the small boxes, and it will be directly taking you to those videos. And till then, this was the official teaser of NI Noki Payam Thutta. I know I sound terrible, but I'm extremely sorry for that. And this is the very big thumbs up for Dhanush and this movie, and I will be just waiting for the trailer release, because I love this treasure, because I don't know why, but I love this treasure, and I love all types of South Indian movies, and I love to react on those. And I will be waiting for the trailer. Let's see what the trailer tells us about more about this movie. Till then, thank you, bye bye, and see you on my next video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Once again, please do subscribe my channel, okay? So till then, bye bye.